boy is not answering me or reaching out, I said, enough. So I said, but, moving on. So we got, so mom got Bud some gifts. She got him this thing, whatever it is. It's a take-along carrier toy bar. So maybe I put it on his car seat. I don't know. And then we got Hug. It's a plush bear. This little thing that goes around his arm. So he can hit himself in the face with it. And then, because that's literally what he did with the other toy, but it doesn't go around his arm, so it's, like, interesting. And then it says, I love me, and it's one of those, like, little soft things, things like that. Hello. I feel like I've met Liam's future wife, so I don't really want to take him out of the state so that they can stay together forever, but, like, we don't also know her, and she's, like, 5 years old, so. Or she's 10. I don't know, but I know they get married. I can see it. Do it. Then, anyways, that's none of my business, I guess. You're out of this world. Have a stellar Valentine's Day. Lots of love. Grandma Trembla. Nice. Then, my mom got me chocolate. A lot of chocolate. She got Nerds Clusters. I got introduced by those. To those by my husband. I was just like, that. And probably movie night. This. And then I got lavender body butter, which smells really good. Okay. And then we got lavender dream soap. We got a heart soap that smells like. Olive oil, canola oil, coconut oil, palm oil, safflower oil, glycerin, sorbitane oleate, oat protein, fragrance oil, and mica. But it doesn't tell you what kind of fragrance it is. It smells like Oma, so. Old lady scent. And then we got some chocolate, fine hazelnut chocolate. I kind of want to try one before we go because I have no idea if they even like these, but there's only one way to figure out. Because, okay, I'm trying to do my tattoos, but I'm also trying to, like, run because I'm like, oh my gosh, I see something happening. So I'm trying to get there, but it's not really working to stay in one place, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, it's crunchy. I don't think it's nuts. I have cavities. Oh my gosh, that hurts. It's like going all the way down my thing. I'm like, the thought was really nice. I'm gonna have to save them for when I get my teeth fixed because, yeah, I can't use wigs anymore like I used to.